Born in Cincinnati, Ohio, he went to high school in San Antonio, Texas, where he won a nomination to the United States Military Academy at West Point, but turned it down to help with his family when one of his parents was diagnosed with cancer. At the age of 20, he enlisted in the Army. In Operation Desert Storm, he was a military journalist behind the lines. Then, on the eve of the ground offensive, he was told there was a shortage of combat medics. He volunteered, and his unit was one of the first to cross the Iraqi border. He is one of the most decorated soldiers in the Army. 5 Army Commendation Medals, 3 awarded in combat, including the highest award a combat medic can receive, the Army Achievement Medal, the Good Conduct Medal, the Kuwaiti Liberation Medal, Soldier of the Year in the 6th Army. Joe Zuniga, soldier, patriot, gay American.